Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. With the changes being made to how we'll be able to stun champions in Lightfall, and how Bungie wants us to deal with champions in the future, not just by relying on our artifact mods present for that season, let's go over some of the details from the article. For barrier champions, as long as you're radiant, your attacks will pierce through their shield and stun them. For overloads, being slowed by stasis, and for unstoppables, stasis shatters will stun them. And the reason I'm focusing on stasis here is because there's a few guns in Destiny 2 with a certain role that can do all of that, and that is Deliverance, the stasis fusion rifle, or if you are a solo player, Riptide. The main role that you should be looking out for on these is Chill Clip, because as long as the perk is active, direct hits will create a stasis explosion that'll slow down nearby enemies. Warlocks put on Rain of Fire, dodging midair will reload your gun, and getting kills with your fusion rifle will make you radiant. Do you have a fusion rifle with Chill Clip yet? Let me know and thank you for watching. Stay safe.